What Lord Buddha said approximately love, accepting or accomplished for who they are, for who they may be at some point of their life, irrespective of what modification, and making the first class of every scenario is how one achieves non-public achievement in a romantic relationship. The idea of unconditional love is basically what Buddhism teaches.